So let's make a deal. This is our sibling episode. We have National Sibling Days on Sunday, so we wanted to get a jump on it. So everyone in our audience, they're all siblings. Shout out to my siblings, my sister Kimberly and my sister Brittany, my sister Renata. So if you have a brother or sister in your life, just love them, unless they tick you off. Now, Fabulous Car Friday is also today, which means that we are giving away a car worth over $86,000. Yeah. Who wants to make a deal? Come on, family. Alex and Jake, let's go. And it's our first pair of twins. Nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you.
So you're the deal doctors.
Yes.
And the deal doctors.
The deal doctors, doctors of deals. So what do you do in real life?
I'm a video editor for a production company.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm a data analyst for a healthcare company.
Yeah. Right on. Yeah. Well, nice to meet both of you. Pleasure. Now, I'm going to give the two of you $1,500. Boom, you have cash. That's great. But don't get me wrong. But that's not all, though. That $1,500 that I just gave you could help you win this.
It's 2-4
Did you think we were gonna let you split a car?
Feel the power behind the wheels of these Ford Mustang GT Premium Fastbacks featuring 460 horsepower V8 engines, 10-speed automatic transmissions, leather-trimmed, heated, and cool front seats, and the capability to go from 0 to 60 in less than 5 seconds. These fabulous cars are worth $86,350.
So, of course, it's Fabulous Car Friday with a pair of amazing cars. Now, here's how you win. Listen carefully. You see, we have a little box. Inside that box, those are the keys to the two cars, but it's locked.
Okay.
On the other side of the stage, we have 15 keys. Only one of those keys will open up the box and give you both of those keys.
Okay.
The two of you working as a pair, you have 15 seconds to try as many of those keys as you can. If you can unlock that box before the clock hits zero, you have both of the cars. So here's how you're gonna do it. One of you will choose a key from the board and hand it off to the other one. You only have 15 seconds on the clock. That's hard to do. So here's where the money comes into play. I've given you $1,500. You can buy time. 1 second equals $100. If you give me 15 seconds, or $1,500 rather, you add it to the clock, 30 seconds, boom. You don't need to though. You can give me one, you can give me seven, you can give me three, whatever you want. It's up to you. How much time would you like to buy to help you win both of those cars?
Athletes. We're athletes. All the money out. 30 seconds.
We pick our birthday.
That's right.
Okay.
We pick our birthday.
We got
this. Okay. We're
going to
put all the money up for 30 seconds.
Yeah. Deal for 30 seconds. All right, Jake, Alex, put down your doctor stuff. And walk down to the board, choose your first key. All right, so Alex, you will choose the first key. Remember, it's one key at a time.
Number 12.
Okay, it's key number 12. Remember, it has to be unlocked before the clock hits zero. Best of luck, ready, set, go. Go, 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 go. Okay. I hope they'll be able to try at least 5 keys at this pace. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, come on, Alice, come on.
Key number 3.
Come on, at least one more key. At least one more key.
Key number 8.
This is going to be it. This is going to be it. Come on. Oh, I think we're out of time. And time. Tiffany.
Oh.
Which key?
Sorry, guys. It was number 13. Do you want to try it just to show everyone?
Can you please grab key number 13 and put it in for us?
Sure. One last one. Here we go.
Oh!
Guys, I'm so sorry that you weren't able to win the cars, but you got a chance to do it together and have some fun. Thank you so much for being here. Let's make a deal. Ladies and gentlemen, more Let's Make a Deal right after this.